This gymnastics minute is about shoulder flexibility for you to do at home if you're an athlete that would like to improve their range of motion in their shoulders. Amanda has a little bit of struggle with her shoulders being tight, which inhibits some of her back handsprings and back walkovers and even big skills like your chinkos on vault. So I've asked her to spend a little extra time at home working on her shoulder flexibility, and here's some things that she does right at home.
Okay, well, I bring my band to my house, and I just go back and forth like this, trying to stretch out my shoulders. Then I find a stool about this size at my house, and I bend forward with straight leg, trying to push my shoulders down.
She's trying to get her shoulders as close to the floor, but at the same time, keeping her elbows narrow.
Next, I go forward and sit down in a pike and try to push my shoulders to the floor.
That's your gymnastics minute.